like a man. To gain the whole world and lose his soul.
Not a thing.
Well, this is Nana and Stephen giving them the reason.
We need for trust God in every season.
Better know.
How you mean?
Can't work, can't work, can't work.
You think that money can solve your problems? Wake up, that no real.
Take a look in the Bible for the examples. Then you will know the deal.
You think that money can solve your problems? Wake up, that no real.
Take a look in the Bible for the examples. Then you will know the deal. You coulda have house and car and whole heap of land. Tractor trailer plus minivan. Cash plus tax not even mention. Holy parkalids and education.
From God him a the king in a your heart. Not even death can tear that apart. All when the heathen a giggle and a laugh. Them better make sure no miss this apart.
You think that money can solve your problems? Wake up, that no real.
Take a look in the Bible for the examples. Then you will know the deal.
You think that money can solve your problems? Wake up, that no real.
Take a look in the Bible for the examples. Then you will know the deal. Remember say King Solomon was the wisest man. Him have holy pa money, nuff woman. Still couldn't purchase him salvation. Money necessary, but a God have the plan.
Kill over money and the root of all evil. And that's something that you kill whole heap of people. Remember the camel and the eagle. Listen to the words from Nana and Steve.
You think that money can solve your problems? Wake up, that no real.
Take a look in the Bible for the examples. Then you will know the deal.
You think that money can solve your problems? Wake up, that no real.
Take a look in the Bible for the examples. Then you will know the deal.
You think that money can solve your problems? Wake up, that no real.
Take a look in the Bible for the examples. Then you will know the deal.
You think that money can solve your problems? Wake up, that no real.
Take a look in the Bible for the examples. Then you will know the deal.